In this video, I will be showing you how to use developer mode. This is only part 1. In this part, I will go over how to create the world. In part 2, I will show you how to use the settings of the world. First, tap on the dev mode tab. Then give your world a name. You can also choose a custom size for your world. Multiply whatever number you input by 16. That will be your world size. For example, if you input 2 by 1, your world will be 32 by 16. Down at the bottom, there is a plugin library button which you can tap to import your custom items. This is available on all the options. You can also choose if you want animals and monsters to spawn and what kind of landform you want to have in your world. Beside that default option, there is a flat option where you can choose what kind of block you want it to be made out of. You cannot customize your landform, but you can choose if animals and monsters will spawn. This has one landform pre-selected and you cannot change that. You can still change whether animals and monsters will spawn or not. The last option is the custom tab. You can choose any of the landforms you want to keep and you can choose if animals and monsters will spawn just like in the default tab. The main customizable setting here is the terrain setting. If you tap on edit, this will appear. Here you can control the world height, surface block, filling block, and filling thickness. You can also choose which landform has these qualities down here. If you tap on a landform, you can edit it. If you tap surface along the left side of the screen, you can edit which plants you want in each landform, which you can find on the right side of the screen. You can add, remove, and change the density of each plant. When you once again go to the left side of the screen and then tap on creature, you can see the landforms along the right side. Again, each one is edited individually. You can tap on any animal, then tap the plus or minus button to increase or decrease the animal's population in that landform. You can access more creatures by tapping on rare animal, flying animal, or monster. Going back to the left side of the screen, there is one last option, mineral. Here you can edit the height that the mineral generates at. By tapping on advanced settings, you can also edit the minimum and maximum amount of blocks in one main. You can also replace and add blocks. After you're happy with your world, simply go back and tap start.